If you ever see this spider, do not kill it. But if you kill it, what would happen? But before, if you think this dog is cute, then like and subscribe. So you may have seen this spider in your house before. It is called a wolf spider. But you might be wondering, why not kill it then? That's because these spiders are known to carry their babies on their back. And if you kill or cause any kind of stress to the spider, all the babies will start spreading around your house. That is why